boss in the world. Lyra and I have worked for you. You're the boss for 27 years. We have walked with you hand in hand, step by step, through those long 27 eventful years. We have gone through with you some heart-wringing, sad times while our nation was fighting two wars. We have endured with you many other hardships, including depressions. But we have also spent many pleasant years with you.
And gentlemen, here he is, your good friend, the irreplaceable Congressman Albert Thomas.
Toastmaster, our beloved ministers, Dr. Allen, Monsignor Roach, Governor Connolly, Mrs. Connolly, Senator Yarbrough, Mrs. Yarbrough, my beloved and distinguished colleagues and their ladies, our mayor and his lovely wife, my two lyras, Mrs. Ball, our attorney general, the Honorable Wagoner Carr, a fine gentleman too, my friend of 30, partners, gentlemen, and I must recognize our heavy pulling workhorse, the best, come round, Jackson. But, Mr. Toastmaster, will you indulge me one or two more minutes? You did a magnificent job. These gentlemen are specialists. Listen to my words, please. They are specialists in their fields. Their specialty is according to the jurisdiction of the committees they work on. And the Congress is run by committees. You are looking at a whole lot of seniority, a lot of stability, a lot of patriotism, and a whole lot of good Americans. Gentlemen, will you stand and take a bow again, please? Have two of their lovely wives present, Mrs. Thompson and Mrs. My friends, how good, generous, and kind can you get? We'll speed along. We've got very important people waiting. Lyra and I do not deserve this wonderful party and all these kind words and this wonderful gift, but I'll tell you one thing for sure. We really like it. Fred, I could listen to you and Roy talk all night. many, many thanks to each of you. As a matter of fact, you and Roy make the best Santa Claus team I've ever seen. I hope you live a long time. Roy, that is a mighty handsome job you and the crowd have given us. Judging from the way it looks, I think it can pass anything on the highway except the filling station. Roy and I will drive it, we hope, for years and years and years. Thank you so much. Seriously, my... It is with great personal pleasure and a great privilege to present to you a superb campaigner, a lady that all Texans love, our own charming Lady Bird Johnson. All of us have seen in those 27 years our county grow in population and our people become more prosperous. You have built new office buildings, new hospitals, new churches, new schools, new additions to our universities, and many, many new industrial installations. You have seen...